Hey everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Grandia 3. Yeah, I was feeling a little salty earlier about some unfair challenge at this point. I mean, dude, it takes a really long time to charge up that orb. Oh, I didn't realize that was a level right there. I think I ran around it. Explore this room.
Oh, magic staff, lend me your power.
Yeah, I think there's more to explore outside, so there are probably some treasure chests I'm missing out. At the end of those other two bridges. This dude got paralyzed. Open season. Okay, so I must have explored those other rooms much too soon.
Oh, magic staff.
Let's about taking out the weaker enemies. I think that was overkill right there. Alright, no damage thus far. Let's keep it that way. All out attack.
Burn strike!
for apologies. That did a little more damage than I thought. Don't get cold feet now. Oh. Oh my god, I thought I got the damage in one of the turns in that battle, but I managed to dodge it all. destroy the monster right there. Anyway, I'm supposed to be going in that in the very middle of the of this map. Anyway, the real chat challenge is who I have to fight for that chest. Well, at least the orb is fully charged. Made me waste my turn, damn it. Man, those guys are too fast. Yeah, I tried to cancel them out. That attack again? Are you fucking kidding me? No. 1,000 points of damage? That's bullshit. The battle hasn't even lasted that long, and I'm already using Yote's orb. Took out Lesser Demon. Rock Breaker.
This might sting a little.
This shit again?
Oh,
Oh shit, Yod's orb could revive people. Wow, I didn't realize that. Once I checked, it was a normal attack.
I won't hold back.
Should buy a little bit of time. No choice but to defend.
Enough is enough.
That's about it. Yeah, it's gonna take a very long time before the orb recharges. Divine Charm acquired. Halves all elemental damage. Okay, so Ulf now has reduction on all elemental damage. Isn't that sweet? Yeah, I'm gonna go save game before something else happens. Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.